Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box in wide areas and then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.